at the Toronto Eaton Center. This is a flash mob for IdleNoMore. Is this what you were expecting?
This is more than we were expecting. This is phenomenal. This means that people are really understanding and that they're really getting the issue.
And you're a member of the First Nations, one of them? Solidarity?
I'm a settler.
You're a settler.
I'm a settler in solidarity with the First Nations peoples of this country and other countries as well. So this is a bigger issue than just Canada. All of the First Nations all across the world have been oppressed, and their treaties have been ignored and disrespected for centuries.
Thank you.
Theresa Spence is on hunger strike until somebody comes to speak to her. Somebody from the government, namely our Prime Minister, and some of the other chiefs. All of the chiefs, if we can make it, if they're healthy enough. And the Governor General, who represents the Queen of Canada, to come out and discuss the issue. This has been going on for too long. I mean, the whole year, people up in Attawapiskat, which is what where she's from, are still in pretty much the same condition that they were in one whole year ago. They lack proper food, they lack proper living facilities, they lack running water, they've been doing it all right, they've been asking, they've been writing their letters, filling out their forms, but somehow it's okay just to ignore them. It's not okay.
Well, I think the turnout today, more people will hear what you're sharing with us today.
That's great. And, it's happening all across Canada. This isn't just Toronto. This is coast to coast. All four directions is here, and it's not all the native people down here. You can see there's an entire mix of global representation here. What people will eventually realize is that they do have a voice, and this is the voice here. This is what people are learning, that they can speak back. They can speak for what they want. This is about what people want. This is about not just saying, okay, the government will look after things for us. This is about, we have elected you, and it is your duty and your responsibility to do the things that we have elected you to do. And if we ask you to do a certain thing, then that's your job. And we do it. This isn't about dictatorship. This is about taking orders from our government. And that's where this country is at right now. We're going to turn this around. This is called the voice of the people.
Thank you.
Thank you.
think of it either.